Hi everyone, it's Carolina from Gotta Love Polish. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. So in today's video, I am sharing with you all my Hella Handmade creation for the month of November. I believe this is November's month. It came in December, today in fact, and I wanted to record it before I put the polishes away because I am dying to wear this polish right here. So let's get started. So the first polish we're talking about is Atomic Polish, and this one is I Love Juice, and it is from November. But I don't remember what the, like, theme was for this month for this polish, or if it's still going on or not. I just remember looking at this beautiful polish on the nails and was like, I need this in my life. I honestly don't need any more reds in my life, but it was just so beautiful to resist. And ever since I bought my first Atomic Polish, I've been eyeing them every month. Look how beautiful that looks. That's just one coat. I'm gonna zoom you guys in. All right, so that's just one coat of Atomic Polish in I Love Juice, which is a great name in my opinion. Next, we have Wildflower Lacquer in Most Everyone's Mad here from her Alice in Wonderland collection, and I do believe that this says 5 of 6. So this beautiful polish kind of reminds me of a Selena polish that I have, but this is the flaky version of that Selena polish from Wildflower Lacquer. I'm trying to remember the name of it and it's like slipping through my mind right now. And since I'm trying to hurry up and make this video, I'm not gonna look for it, but I know that it just reminds me of a Selena polish, and I love that this can be like a companion to that polish as well. And here we have the oh so pretty We're All Mad Here, right? That's the name. Most Everyone's Mad Here is the name of this polish. How pretty. I love those blue iridescent flakes. Oh my gosh, they are just so juicy. I love them. And then we have Nailed It, and this one is in Sweet Kiss, and I do believe that this is from her Pokemon. Does that say Pokemon? I think that says Pokemon series. Oh my gosh, this is also a beautiful polish that I feel like I need it in my life. Here we have, wow, that first coat just threw me for a loop. I was not expecting to have that much coverage on the first coat. That looks beautiful. Oh my gosh, I love it. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take my, let them dry a little bit and then do a second coat and then come back with the final result. And while that's drying, I want to let you know what I have on my nails right now. And on my hands, I have alternate fingers of Zoya's Chynna and Zoya's Elphie. This is Elphie, right? Elphie. This one is actually new to me, as in I purchased it, I don't want to say recently, but I purchased it and never worn it. So it's new to me to be worn. And I think it totally beat out the other Zoya pixie dust that I had for my greens for Christmas, because I really love the depth of this green, especially next to the red Chynna. And then I put on this Different Dimension in Toyland as an accent nails. And then I did a fun Skittle stamping mani with a different ugly Christmas sweater images. So yeah, I love this manicure. I think it's very festive and it's so pretty. All right, so here we go. We have two coats and top coat on all of the polishes. The first one here is going to be Atomic Polish in I Love Juice. I feel like I have a red just like it in multiple brands, but for some reason I just can't. It's sometimes really hard for me to say no to red, and the pictures of this polish like blew me away, and it is beautiful. I'm not saying it isn't, but I definitely did not need a splurge on this one. It's still a great polish and I'm still gonna use it eventually. Next we have Most Everyone's Mad Here from Wildflower Lacquer, and I am loving the way that this looks. I'm very into purples right now. And finally we have Sweet Kiss from Nailed It, and I really like how this looks. It's very delicate, very pretty. It kind of reminds me of a polish for days, but with hollow flakes. So I'm all in for that because I love those big hollow flakes. So that's it. Those are all the polishes that I have for Hella Handmade Creation for the month of November. Let me know in the comments down below if you bought anything from this month. I am planning on purchasing December Hella Handmade Creation, but I'm still on the fence about it. I have not spent as much money as I normally do this towards the end of the year, but I still have spent enough that I don't feel like I need to buy anything else, but we'll see because I always end up finding something to like. Anyways, thanks so much everyone for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!